Beautiful Bubbles, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will be pranking fans for April Fools. My plan was to get people in a Bloxburg server, then go AFK for a little bit on my Simply Bubbly account. While AFK, I will log into a different Roblox account and join the game on my other computer. On that account, I will start to make fun of myself and see what fans do/say. No one will know it was actually me recording for YouTube. A little disclaimer is that I never had any intentions to hurt fans' feelings. I tried to only go after myself and my friends. I'm truly sorry if I made you upset in any way. I love you guys so much and I would never do anything to purposely make you sad. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. That I wanted to come back from being AFK to make it seem a bit more believable on my Simply Bubbly account. It was really difficult controlling both computers at the same time, so please stick with me here.
Thank you.
that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed this April Fool's prank. I'm sorry that this video was cut short. I recorded for a good 45 minutes, but after I edited it, it was much shorter. Thank you to everyone who stood up for me because it means a lot. Again, I hope I didn't make anyone upset because I know this video went out on a limb. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Leave a like and subscribe for more, and I'll see y'all later. Bye, my beautiful bubbles!